for those people who don't get it. Because some people don't get it, right? I mean, you know, you happen to get it, which is I'm very much attracted to that, the people who want to get it. But I'd be lying if I said that my heart didn't go out when I hear some, you know, senior leaders focus on, you know, diversity. Like, we're going to bring 50% more people in. And we've had courageous conversations with executives and professionals who would say, don't just focus on diversity, right? We have tons of research that would say, Fast Company, the Wall Street Journal, you know, Business Weekly, Harvard Business Review, most of them have had articles that talk about this business case for diversity. And we know that diverse companies are more profitable, they're more successful, without a doubt. But it's only if the organizations and the leaders focus on inclusion as well, because diverse means you're just there. Inclusion means you're basically able to harness the beauty and the value that diverse person brings to the table. So my question to you is, what would you say, and I promise it's my very last question, what would you say to a business owner, a senior executive, a leader or professional like yourself who thinks that there isn't a problem, there's no problem to solve? How would you help them to move towards success? What would you recommend?
Well, there is a problem that needs to get addressed, and that's supporting diversity. So I talked just a moment ago about being non-racist is to be compliant, to be anti-racist is, you know, to be proactive, to see and then change. In companies, there is this conversation taking place, and I'm sure they're assigning an executive to that problem, but it's about the top leader being engaged on a continuous basis. We have another term in the company we call what are the conditions for success for whatever you want to achieve, and then creating that path to success to make sure you have a game plan and a pathway. So the intention is to, in this conversation, to bring more diversity into the companies, because each and every one of us is a powerful spirit. That's what makes each of us is special in who we are. But what is the pathway for success once those individuals are in the company? You know, what are the other additional continue education or tracks that they each individual can move forward on, not just a one time to bring in more individuals, but also creating that pathway for them to support diversity.
Wow. John L. Scott, Lennox Scott, President and CEO of John L. Scott Real Estate. Thank you so much. How do people reach you if they wanted to find you?
Well, my email is lennox@johnlscott.com. That's LENNOX at johnlscott.com. And Traci, you know, we've been learning so much over the last 6 months. We've been investigating situations. I'm going to learn so much going forward and more conversations. And I made the statement internally, this could be one of the most important things that I do in life, is to help elevate this conversation of supporting diversity.
Wow. Well, thank you. You don't understand what you've done for me. You've basically created a ray of sunshine for me, because this isn't easy, right? It really isn't easy work. It's not difficult. Let me see. How do I best? It can be emotional. Fun when you're with the right people, when you run into barriers, you know, it becomes a little bit more difficult. For me, I am absolutely just grateful to have connected with you when I did, and I look forward to continuing our conversation. Thank you, Lennox Scott.
Thank you.
Have a good one. Thanks.